tortoise. There was a beautiful forest. Many animals lived happily in the forest. Tortoise and rabbit also lived in the forest. But one day they
argued
about who was faster. They decided to race to find who was better.
Mm-hmm.
Finally, they went on a race in front of all the animals.
Good job.
As
everyone knows.
The rabbit ran very fast, but the tortoise walked slowly. After some time, rabbit looked back. And the tortoise was far behind.
Hey, look at me. Back.
Back.
Look back.
Look back.
Mm-hmm. I remember tortoise.
The rabbit decided to take rest and
rest.
To take rest and run again. The rabbit slept. The tortoise walked slowly and crossed the rabbit. The rabbit
woke up. Suddenly,
and saw that the tortoise was nearing the winning
post.
The rabbit started to run.
Where?
But the tortoise won the race. Moral of the hare and tortoise
story
is slow and steady
wins
the race.
Good job. Thank you.